All right, we'll just tell Chris he's dreaming because I don't want him to know about my time machine.
Why not?
It's like having a pickup truck. Once people know you got one, there go your weekends. Chris, can you hear me?
Huh?
You're dreaming.
Dreaming?
Yay, no consequences! Ah! So lifelike!
All right, let's go back 6 minutes and try this again.